हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। आई एम हियर बैक अगेन विद एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, प्लांट्स एज फूड फ्रॉम योर साइंस टेक्स्ट बुक। सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग योर स्टडीज वेरी वेल एट योर होम। So now students, let's look this chapter at glance. My dear students, in our previous video, I had already explained you all the topics of this chapter. Now let's recall this chapter. So students, as you know that plants are very useful to us and most of our food comes from plants. Everybody needs food to stay alive. Food is one of our basic needs. It gives us energy to work. Most of our food comes from plants. So students, plants give us many things. Now students, look at the shopping cart given below and write the names of food items placed in it. So students, here look at the picture. Here shopping cart is given below. This is the shopping cart. So students, here you have to look at the shopping cart and you have to write the names of food items that placed in it. So students, here look at this cart. There is a potato. So students, there are many potato. So here you have to write POTATOES, potatoes. And the next one is tomatoes, TOMATOES, tomatoes. The next one, wheat, WHEAT, wheat. Now the fourth one, RICE, rice. Next, APPLES, apples. And the last one is BANANAS, bananas. Okay students, so you have to complete the spelling of these food items. Now students, the first topic of our chapter, that is plants give us food. So students, plants give us vegetables, fruits, cereals and pulses. Plants also give us coffee, tea, sugar, oil and spices. So my dear students, first of all we are going to study that we get food from different parts of plants. Now students, we get vegetables and fruit from plants. Now students, you know very well fruits are juicy and fleshy part of plants. So students, first of all we are going to discuss about vegetables and fruits. And students, we also get cereals and pulses from plants. We get coffee, tea and sugar from some plants. We also get oil and spices from plants. So now students, do you know about spices? What are spices? Yes, in our previous video I explained you we use spices to add flavor in our food, or we can say that a spices is usually a dried seed, fruit, root or bark of plants. So students, this was the definition for spices, and spices add flavor to our food. Now students, let's come to our first topic, vegetables. So students, we get food from different parts of plants, and you know very well How many parts of plants are there? There are many parts of plants, like stem, root, leaves, flowers. So students, we eat roots, stems, leaves and flowers of plants as vegetables. So students, the root that we eat are beetroot and radish. The stems that we eat are potato and ginger. And the leaves that we eat, spinach and lettuce. And flowers, broccoli and cauliflower. So students, these are the example of vegetables that we eat. Now students, let's remember, here a short exercise is given. Let's do it. Name the part of the plants we eat as vegetables in each of the following. So students, here few vegetables names are given. You have to name which part of plant the vegetable is. Okay, so students, the first one is radish, and you know very well radish is a root. So here you have to write root. The next one is potato, and potato is a stem of plant. So here you have to write STEM, stem. And the third one, that is cauliflower. Cauliflower is a flower. So here you have to write flowers, FLOWERS, flowers. Okay, the last one is spinach. So spinach is leaves of plants. So here you have to write LEAVES, leaves. Now students, let's come to the next topic, that is fruits. We eat the fruits of some plants. So students, fruits are also part of plant, and we eat the fruit of some plants. Fruit are the juicy and fleshy part of plants, and they are eaten as raw. So students, here few pictures of fruits are given below. Look, the first one is apple, orange, grapes, banana and mango. So these are the example of fruits. You have to learn the name of fruits with spelling, and you have to also learn the spelling of vegetables. Now students, our next topic from this chapter is cereals and pulses. So students, we get cereals from plants, and cereals are the grains that can be eaten. So students, plants which produce grains that can be eaten are called cereals. Or you can say that food grains of some grass-like plants such as rice, wheat, maize, barley and oat are known as cereals. And some cereals are ground to make flour, that is known as atta. So students, here a few pictures of cereals are given. Rice, maize, wheat, these are the cereals. Now students, seed of certain plants that can be eaten are called pulses. So students, what are pulses? Seeds of certain plants that can be eaten are called pulses. Or you can say that pulses are seed that can be eaten, or pulses are found inside pods. So the example of pulses are gram, peas and kidney beans. So students, here we have discussed about cereals and pulses. So students, we make chapati from the flour of wheat, maize and gram. And pulses are very important for the growth of children, and children should eat plenty of pulses in their meals. Okay, so students, You have to eat plenty of pulses in your meals because it is very important for the growth of children. Now, our last topic is coffee, tea and sugar. So students, plants give us coffee and tea. Coffee is made from the seed of coffee plants, that is coffee beans. Tea is made from the tea leaves of tea plant, and we also get sugar from plants, and sugar is made from sugarcane. Now students, this was the topics that I explained in your previous video, and today we had revised all the topics again. Now students, here a short activity, let's remember, that is given here. This is homework assignment for you. Let's read this. Cross the odd one out in each of the following. So students, here you have to cross the odd one out in each of the following. The first one, cereals. So students, here a set of cereals is given, but one of them is not a cereal. So you have to cross that word or that food item that is not cereal. Rice, wheat, sugar and maize. So students, here sugar is not a cereal. So you have to cross the word sugar. In next one, roots we eat. So students, here you have to cross the vegetable that is not root. So students, carrot, beetroot, potato and radish. Here potato is a stem. So you have to cross the vegetable potato. The third one, pulses. Gram, peas, rice, beans. So students, here set of pulses are given. Gram, peas, beans, these are pulses, but rice is cereal. So you have to cross rice. The next one, fruits. Broccoli, mango, apple, banana. So here broccoli is a fruit, a vegetable. So you have to cross broccoli, mango, apple and banana are the fruits. The last one, food we get from plants. So students, we get tea, sugar and coffee from plants, and we get milk from animal, that is cow. So here you have to cross the word milk. So students, I hope you understood all the topics of this chapter very clearly by the help of this video. So meet you soon with the exercises of this chapter. So students, you have to complete the homework assignment that is given in your WhatsApp group, and you have to read this chapter very well, and you have to learn all the spellings and hard words from this chapter. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy and stay at your home. Thank you students. Bye and take care.